It's bounce back time for the New York Rangers after a tough loss to Carolina Tuesday night. They're back in action tonight. An original six matchup, the Rangers and the Chicago Blackhawks. Just named to All-Star Weekend, Igor Shesterkin. 5 wins in his last 6 games, 15 wins. He's in the top 10 in the league. Peter Mrazek has got 9 of Chicago's Blackhawks debut, wearing number 24. He was with the Rangers for a little while, a few years ago. Here's Zibanejad, went off his stick, the team's best line. Miller avoided the hit attempt by Dickinson. Riders pass between the legs to Lafreniere, just off the bench. Fox playing it ahead, Rangers cycling in deep. Trocheck hit it off the post by Brzezinski, carried in deep by Miller. Leaves it. Out comes Hoffman, and a fire save made. Oh, tough shot by Hoffman. Nice pass across. Trocheck gets knocked down.
By the net.
Fans like that shift by the Rangers. Brzezinski. Hoffman shot, a save made. Fired across. Schneider in. That was blocked in front. Chance for Trocheck. It's deflected off the glass. Who leads all forwards in the NHL in block shot. Put in front. Open chance. Save made by Shesterkin. The pace picking up. A big chance in front. And Shesterkin with a save. Career high 12 goals this season. Zibanejad drops it off. Trouba back to Zibanejad. Deflected wide. It's through to Bedard. Bedard tries to make the move. Nice play by Trocheck. Lead for Lafreniere. Pass across. Pierre scores! Oh, baby, what a shot!
Sometimes you have to give up the puck. Don't try to make the extra play. He tries to make it there. There's Trocheck. Knocks him down. Steals the puck. Here come the Rangers the other way. 3 seconds later, it's in the net. The defensive play by Trocheck, and then his two wingers go to work and give the Rangers the 1-0.
Reese Johnson, the pass ahead, it was broken up. Nice play by Miller. Miller fought off the check, save made.
15 points in those 10 games after a loss, and now he starts it again.
A backhander, a save by Mrazek. Good. And here he comes again. Moves in, shot blocked, that went after the rebound, collision with Shesterkin. Shesterkin down, Bedard on top of him.
Just off the post, just prior to this rush, and then he tries to get the shot. We talked about his shot, and that one was blocked on the way in by Gustafson. And that's just total incidental contact there. He's just trying to get the puck. He gets pushed by Gustafson as he's trying to get the loose puck after the
Panarin's pass to Lafreniere. Lafreniere is in a good stretch of games now. Open man, save made.
Get a little room and a little bit of time in the offensive zone, and they make a lot of things happen. There's Panarin with another chance after the backhand pass by Lafreniere, and they stay with it. This time Trocheck goes and finds it, and Lafreniere gets a chance of his own.
DeAndre Miller. Take it away. Oh, nice play by Bedard. He moves it 2-on-1. Save Shesterkin.
He lost control of the puck. And then Bedard was close enough to just pick up the puck, go the other way. And Ryan Donato has been put up on that line for this game because good job by Shesterkin.
Long shot by Connor Murphy. Shesterkin looks down the ice, trying to clear it, knocked down. And that shot saved. Panarin, Trocheck, and Lafreniere come on. Trocheck carrying the puck. Moves in, finds Panarin. Quick shot, save Mrazek. Down the race for the puck. Mrazek goes out to get it. Korchinski's pass to Gutman. Gutman with a shot, the glove save by Shesterkin, and he holds it.
What a smart, petty player he is.
Fox with a pass, and the shot went wide. Once it handled cleanly by Vesey the first time. Fires it off the side of the net.
Had a chance, but with a pass here by Fox, will get deflected.
New York penalty number 23.
And it just took a while to get to Jimmy Vesey on the side of the net. So it was a good defensive play to block the pass. And then the penalty the other way. Here's Fox. That's a terrible call, Sam.
Dickinson dropped it back. Reichel moves in with it. That set up, glove save made by Shesterkin, and whoa! Dickinson was involved.
Right thing. See again. Kind of bouncing around. See, he drops it, and there it is.
Yeah, you're right.
Thought he had it, but he didn't. And Dickinson, that's a free puck for anyone who can get there. Dickinson.
Trocheck. Savannah-Chan. To Trocheck, and a save. Marantz. The rebound. It's in. It's in.
But he sure didn't react like it was a good goal. Post a couple of times at crossbar. And there's Kreider comes in. Kreider doesn't get it with his stick. But you watch his back skate. And Kreider didn't react like he thought it was going to count. Here comes again. Watch, he'll miss it. And then he'll sweep it in with the skate. And I don't think that one's going to count. I don't think that one will count. And I think Kreider kind of thinks it's not going to count.
Corey Sabret.
After reviewing the play, it was determined there was no distinct kicking motion. We had a good ball.
Clearing it out. Back comes Tkachuk. Boris Tkachuk hit. Lafreniere again. Good offensive zone time for this line. Fox in deep. Save. Mrazek, and it's cleared out. Rangers come back again. Here's that line. Tkachuk.
Deflected, deflected pass, and you'll see he tries to get it with his glove, and he's just split second too late.
And Aaron shaking up on the bench. He'll be okay. Check by Murphy. Benito in front of Sane. Off Hoffman by Mrazek.
Mouth, but seems to be okay. And then as play went on, Brennan Hoffman. Another chance. Mrazek, a good save on the short side, and then just misses here. Rebound kind of handcuffs him. Look,
an NHLer. Credit for the former head coach. Here's a chance in front. Blackwell, the former Ranger, with a great move, scores.
With the Rangers, he did a nice job. And so here's this is just a defensive mistake by the Rangers, and Blackwell, really, that's a beautiful move by Blackwell. Miller was caught on one side, Trouba on the other, and Trouba had to be over on the other side. And there's has to be a shift.
Panarin, rather Trocheck to Panarin. Finds Trouba for a shot. Score!
Again, the Rangers, Miller does a good job breaking this play up in the neutral zone, and now the Rangers get it back in the zone. And Panarin will get an assist. Here comes the shot. Maybe it was a short side, but watch the goalie, how he turns. Just goes down, doesn't stay up, gets low, gets...
3-1, Rangers regain the two-goal lead. Put out in front, just shot wide. By Brzezinski, good. Megda's long pass broken up by Schneider. Nice move by Cooley. Into the zone, Cooley. Backhand feed, oh! They score, what a setup! Jimmy Vesey off the feed for Will Cooley.
There's the defensive play, and now Cooley makes that little move, and away he goes. Head up all the way. Beautiful pass to the other side. And Mrazek slides down, face down almost, tries to dive at it, and Jimmy Vesey slides it underneath.
Now Kreider, long shot, got through and is gloved by Mrazek. And Wheeler gets knocked down, gets up, throws a punch at Tenorti, and here they go. Tenorti's a tough customer, we know that. Two big men.
Trying to fight for position in front. You'll see the pushing, and then he gets one more there, and then one last push down.
New York, number 17.
And Wheeler didn't like that. So he pushes back, fights back. Tenorti, they both dropped their gloves. They both got in a couple of pretty good shots.
You want to have him on your team. That's for everything he does. Oh, nice play by Lafreniere. Two on one, moves in. Lafreniere shoots. No, good save. Mrazek. Gets to the front. Nice pass to Brzezinski and a save made by Mrazek. Advantage had to Kreider. Kreider to Miller. Miller shot off the chest and the rebound went wide. And here's Hoffman. Brennan Hoffman. Nice pass to himself off the boards. A backhander off the side of the net. Facing Court Kuryshev. Kuryshev finds Bedard. Nice play. Schneider, outstanding defensive play. 3-on-2 across. Donato shot a save. Rebound save. Shesterkin, two beauties. They are 10-1 after a loss this season as they win it 4-1. 22 saves for Igor Shesterkin.